Good morning, students. Now we are discuss clearly engineering geology subject unit 2, and the topics is rock forming minerals. Here rock forming minerals feldspar, quartz group, and olivine, augite, hornblende, mica group, asbestos, talc, chlorite, kyanite, garnet, calcite, and ore forming minerals are pyrite, hematite, magnetite, chlorite, galena, pyrolusite, graphite, chromite, magnetite, and bauxite. These all things are we will discuss clearly in this chapter. And one more thing is, in our previous class I explained clearly the physical properties of minerals. Here these are the minerals. In this class we elaborately we will discuss and we come to know the what is the uses of industrial uses also we discussed here. Guys, here the first mineral is feldspar. Just already we discussed the physical properties are minerals are form, color, streak, luster, fracture, cleavage, transparency, hardness, specific gravity, and some tenth one is the uses, but that is not one of the physical property, but these nine are the physical properties for any mineral. So the what I mentioned in this slide, the rock forming minerals and ore forming minerals, for every mineral it has the nine physical properties. Now we will discuss clearly. Now we come to the feldspar. The form of feldspar is tabular, and feldspar color is pale pink, and the streak is white. Here streak means, I will explain again, if you take a rock and just you scratch the line on a white plate, that line which color exhibits that color of the streak of the streak of the mineral or rock. And luster, the luster of the feldspar is luster is the vitreous. Fracture, uneven. Cleavage, absent. Transparency, opaque. Hardness, 6 to 7. Specific gravity, medium. But what is the use of the feldspar mineral? This feldspar mineral we are using in tails industries. Tails industry, and this is a feldspar, and chemical composition is KiSi3, and void is the physical is the chemical composition of the feldspar. Next, quartz. The quartz form is crystalline. Color is color means colorless, but it always exhibits the white color. And the streak is the colorless streak, also colorless. Luster is the vitreous. Fracture is uneven. Cleavage is absent. Transparency is transparent. Hardness is here. Transparency means opaque and transparent. Opaque, non-opaque also is there. But here, if it's above the other side, that is called a transparent. So here, transparency is transparent. The hardness is 7. Specific gravity is high. Yeah, used as gemstones in watch industries. Chemical composition is SiO2. So the main use of the quartz is we have to use as a gemstone and watch industries. Glass industries also, quartz is also used in the glass industries also. Next, gypsum. The third one is the gypsum. Crystalline, the gypsum. Gypsum form is crystalline, color is white, streak is white, luster is subvitreous, fracture is even, cleavage is two sets, transference is a vacuum, hardness is two, and specific gravity is medium. And the chemical composition of calcite is SiO2. The main used as fertilizer, manufacturing of cement and plaster of Paris. So the quartz is used gypsum. Gypsum is used as a fertilizer, manufacturing of cement and plaster of Paris. Here muscovite. This is the muscovite. The muscovite form is lamellar and flake. Color is white. Streak is also white. And the luster is the vitreous. Fracture is uneven. Cleavage is one set basal cleavage. Transferent in individual layer and opaque as whole. Hardness 2 to 3. Specific gravity medium. The specific gravity is 2.5. Use as four conductor of 8. Name of the specimen, okay, muscovite. The chemical composition is KaI2, AlSiO3, O10, and OHF2. And this is the asbestos. Asbestos form is fibrous. Form is a fibrous. Color is green and white. Streak is white. Luster is silky. Fracture is hacky. Cleavage is absent. Transparency opaque. Hardness is 4 to 6. Specific gravity high. Specific gravity is very high and 3 to 4.5. It is used to make sheets. Chemical composition, hydrous silicate of magnesium and aluminium. Next, calcite. Form is the bladed. Color is honey yellow. Streak is white. Luster is vitreous. Fracture is uneven. Cleavage is absent. Diaphanity is opaque. Transference is opaque. Hardness is 5, specific gravity 2.5 to 3, and the use as bombs, gunpowder, and anti-aircraft. So we are using the calcite in these industries. Next, galena. Form is massive, color is gray and black. Streak is black, luster is metallic, fracture is absent, cleavage is absent, transference is opaque, hardness 2 to 3, specific high 5.5, name of the specimen galena, and uses ornamental and atomic purposes. Chemical composition is PBS. Next, hematite. Form massive, color reddish black, streak cherry red, luster metallic, fracture absent, cleavage is absent, transference is opaque, hardness is 2 to 3, and specific gravity is high. Next, uses steel and iron industries. Steel and iron industries. Chemical composition is Fe2O3. Next, bauxite. Form is concretionary pisolytic. Color is reddish brown. Streak is brown. Luster is earthy, fracture uneven, cleavage absent, transparency is opaque, hardness is 3 to 4, specific gravity is high. Use as aluminium ore. Chemical composition Al2O3 and 2H2O. Graphite. Form is massive. Color is black. Streak is black. Luster is submetallic. Fracture is uneven. Cleavage is absent. Transparency is opaque. Hardness is 2.3. Specific gravity is medium. Uses in pencils as a lubricant. It has many electrical uses, primarily because it is the only common nonmetal that is a good conductor of electricity. Chemical composition is carbon. Chromite. From form is the granular. Excuse me, guys, just say 30 seconds, please. Form is granular. Color is black. Streak is light brown. Luster is submetallic. Fracture is absent. Cleavage is absent. Transparency is opaque. Hardness is 6.7. Specific height. Specific is high, 4.5 to 4.7. Uses, ore of chromium. Uses, ore of chromium refractory. Chemical composition, FeCr2O4. Chalcopyrite. Form is massive. Color golden yellow. Streak is black. Luster is submetallic. Fracture is absent. Cleavage is absent. Transparency is opaque. Hardness is 3 to 4. Specific gravity is high. The value is 4.1 to 4.3. And uses, ore of copper. Chemical composition, CuFeS2. Guys, here, just in our previous slides, I forgot to incorporate some minerals. Here I attach this olivine physical properties. Olivine is typically inexperienced in color, however also can be yellow, inexperienced, greenish yellow or brown. It is obvious to translucent with a glassy luster and a hardness between 6.5 and 7.0. It is the simplest, not unusual igneous mineral. With these residues, the properties of alumine are summarized with the table. Here, chemical classification, silicate. Color, usually alumine green, but can be yellow green to bright green, or iron rich specimens are brownish green, green to brown. Streak, colorless. Luster, vitreous. Dye affinity, transparent to translucent. Cleavage, poor cleavage, brittle with conchoidal feature. Hardness 6.5 to 7. Specific gravity 3.2 to 4.5. Diagnostic properties, green color, vitreous luster, conchoidal fracture, granular texture. Chemical composition, typically magnesium, ferrous, and Mg, Fe2, and SiO4, calcium, and Mn, manganese, and nickel rarely occupy the magnesium and ferrous positions. And crystal system orthorhombic uses gemstones, a declining use in bricks and refractory sanding. Here is the olivine optical properties. Guys, and the next one really is physical properties of agate. Color, brown green, black, green black, brown, purplish brown. Streak, greenish gray, light to dark brown. Luster, vitreous. Cleavage, distinct or good. And diaphanity, translucent and opaque. Moisture hardness, 5.5 to 6 on Mohr scale. Crystal system, monoclinic. Tenacity, brittle. Parting on 100 to 010. Fracture, irregular, uneven, subconcoidal. Density, 3.19 to 3.56 gram per centimeter cube measured. And occurrence, essential in mafic igneous rocks, basalt, gabbro, common in ultramafic rocks, in some high-grade metamorphic rocks and metamorphosed iron formations. Uses of area, agate is a mineral of interest to geologists and collectors. While it has little to no industrial value, the presence and development of agate may help tell scientists and geologists about active history in certain regions. Next, the next mineral is hornblende. Hornblende color is usually black, dark green, or dark brown. White, colorless, brittle, often leaves. Streak, cleavage debris behind instead of a streak. Luster, vitreous. Cleavage, two directions intersecting at 124 and 56 degrees. And transparency, translucent to nearly opaque. Hardness scale 5 to 6. Crystal system, monoclinic. And occurrence of hornblende, it is common component of many magmatic and metamorphic rocks, such as granite, syenite, diorite, gabbro, basalt, andesite, gneiss, and schist. It is the main mineral of amphibolites, very dark brown to black hornblendes containing titanium are normally called basaltic hornblendes, as they are usually a component of basalt and related rocks. Hornblende easily replaces chlorite and apatite. A rare kind of hornblende contains less than 5% of iron oxide, is gray to white in color, and edenite is named edenite from orogenic country, New York. Next, uses of area. It is the most abundant mineral in a rock known as an amphibolite, which has numerous uses. Crushed and used as a road construction and railway balsa. It was cut to be used as a dimension stone, and the highest quality pieces are cut, polished, and sold under the name of black granite for use as building factors, floor tiles, and countertops, and other architectural uses. It was used in estimating the depth of crystallization of plutonic rocks. Those with low aluminum content are associated with crystallization at shallow depth, while those with high aluminum content are associated with greater crystallization depth. This information is also useful for understanding the crystallization of magma for mineral research. Guys, the next mineral, the physical properties of talc. Actually, talc we are using in powder industries. For example, every morning when we come to the college, before that we are using after bath this type of the talc. Example, sand shower to shower, pond's powder. These all things examples of the main ingredient is talc. So next we come to the physical properties of talc color. It color exhibits white, beige, gray, yellow, brown, pink, purple, blue, green, rarely colors. So these all type of colors are available in talc. The streak is white, luster is greasy, waxy, pearly, and transparent is translucent. More hardness scale is 1. Specific gravity is 2.7 to 2.8. Actually, it is a medium. And diagnostic properties: feel, color, softness, and cleavage. Crystal system: triclinic and monoclinic. Density: sessile. And a fracture: fibrous and micaceous. Density: 2.58 to 2.83 meter cube. And occurrence in talc, rich cysts are sterile through hydrothermal alteration of mafic rocks sterilization. Subsequent to serpentization during the green cyst phases, metamorphism also formed by thermal low temperature metamorphism of siliceous dolostones. The talc uses. Talc has many uses in the making of paper, paint, plastic and electric, food, medicine, cosmetics and ceramics. Due to its resistance of heat, electricity and acids, it is used in the laboratory, tabletop surfaces and surfaces of power plants. Talc is used as a cosmetic or talcum powder, as a lubricant and as filler in paper production. It is used to cover the inner parts of the inner tubes and rubber gloves during production to prevent the surfaces from sticking. In medicine, talc is used as a pleurolysis agent to prevent recurrent pleural effusion on pneumothorax. In the European Union, the contribution number is okay. The talc can be used as a polishing agent in the polishing stage in white rice process. It is widely used in the ceramic industry, both in the body and in the secrets. Low fire artworks gives whiteness to its bodies and increase thermal expansion against crushing. Chlorite. Guys, here this is the chloride cyst and pyrite. Chloride cyst and pyrite. The chemical composition is chloride is silicate classification. Color: various shades of green, rarely yellow, white, pink, black. Streak: green to greenish gray. Luster: vitreous, pearly, dull. Diaphanity: transparent and translucent, opaque, perfect in one direction. Mohs 2 to 3. Specific gravity: 2.6 to 3.3. Chlorite uses. Chlorite is a mineral with a low capacity for industrial use. It does not have a physical properties that make it suited for a specific use, and it does not contain materials that make it a target of mining. When found, chlorite is commonly in detail intermixed with different minerals, and the fee of separation could be excessive. As an end result, chlorite is not always mined and processed for any precious use. It's foremost used as a conchoidal constituent in crushed stone.